Hey YouTube, let's talk soil. Let's talk how to build decent soil. So that's like a $10 bag, ready mixed. It's got most everything in it. Easy way. Get yourself organic bag that says all purpose, organic, blah, blah, blah. Who really knows? But anyway, 555, good all purpose. Get yourself that. Get yourself some worm castings. Always good. Perlite. Can't read the bag, but that says perlite. And then compost. Then if you want to get jiggy, get yourself that barrel there. And that's empty container under there. And that's one there that's half full of that one's got ready to go. So I'll be pulling out of here when I can up the my short season, and then I'm gonna be empty. I'm gonna need soil. That's what I'm doing. So I'm getting all my stuff together. Get down to the store and get yourself that right there. Sphagnum peat. Comes out of Canada. Thank you, Canada. Big shout out to them. If you can afford it, get a lineup of stuff. Azomite. Neem meal. Neem seed. Oyster. Humic acid. BioLive. Bet guano. Get yourself some lime. Get yourself some cottonseed, get some bone meal, blood meal, alfalfa meal. Okay? Cottonseed, more fish bone. Oh yeah, that's gonna be your phosphorus right there. Get yourself some kelp. Then, this is another really good one. Volcanic rock dust. You don't need a whole lot. Get yourself some insect frass. Throw a little of that in. That's cheap as hell. Get yourself some baking soda. No, we ain't rocking shit up, all right? I'm in love with the cocoa. I got baking soda. No. Ain't rocking shit up. Mycos. That's my little silica. So there you have it. So you just get yourself peat moss, perlite, worm castings. Get a little bit of compost. Mix that in there, too. Perlite is just the fluff. And I mean, perlite's the drainage, and the sphagnum's the fluff. The worm casting is food, the compost is food, and then obviously the lineup of stuff here is all good for you. Okay, now, drainage. Get options. We're going with perlite already. That's nice and light. Well, if it's in ground and stable, you can put sand, which you can't quite see there. That's sand. And you can get a lava rock. And you can always tell a gardener by their tools. You can see, I got my little bolo knife, old shovel, got my scoops. Anyway, so there you have it. Learned a little about soil, maybe didn't learn anything, but I ain't giving you the recipe. I'm just telling you, you can go out and get all this stuff. Subcool gave you the recipe, tweak it and play with it. I'm probably looking at an investment here of under $300. Each box is about 12 or something. Probably have 10 boxes. That big old thing is like 12. Potting soil's 10. Couple of tenners there. You know what I'm saying? Ain't that much. Then you fill up your containers, and you know, they spoil your plants. Alright? So, sphagnum. Get some rock minerals, get some fertilizers, some just lime, and just put it all in there and do it and grow. Learn how to grow and be a better grower. And then teach me, please. Tell me what I don't know. I want to know more. It's the reason I'm here. I ain't here for viewers, I ain't here for money, I ain't here to profit, I ain't here to sell shit. I'm just here to grow.